to Yao Yi. We will be together forever.
It's Ghost Month, and with this being a creepy ghost story, I figured I could get an exclusive. I heard this place is haunted.
Kids these days, nothing seems to scare them. If it's before midnight, they can do whatever the hell they want.
No doors or windows? She just disappeared. Bizarre.
Let's go, man. Let's go!
He's a liar. What the hell happened here? It's midnight.
There's a really scary ghost down there. If he hears us...
You think I'm just going to let you leave me?